Good afternoon, Salford. No matter where you're listening in the world, you're listening to the sounds of Salford. We're on the coast, go OKR. How are you, pal?
I'm alright, mate. How are you?
Yeah, not too bad, not too bad. Two full coaches was, you know, getting better, isn't it?
What a lovely day, eh? Look at the sun's out and everything.
Sun's out, the sun's shining. Yeah. Ever falling in love? Well, I'm falling in love with Salford. Do you know what I mean?
Hey, have you heard that muppet behind us here, John Barrett?
He's gone that hard now, hasn't he? When he was sat here, you could hear the peep out of him, could you? Then you get on, then.
Do you want to swap places?
Then please swap places. Proper Salford, lad. Do you know what I mean?
Got an itch, John. They'll be on the end of your nose.
What's your prediction anyway for today, mate?
I think we'll give them a good hiding, mate. Seriously.
Good hiding?
Yeah. I think we're going to go score over 30 points again.
Well, I hope so. They did it last week against Castleford, didn't they?
We should do, mate. We would have gone forward, aren't we?
Yeah, we are good at it.
We're a bit dodgy at the back, but yeah. I think we'll get that sorted today, I think.
As long as you don't let... They seem to be letting them back in, don't they? You know, local spells in the second half.
Everyone has a spell, don't they, in the game?
Yeah,
you know?
Yeah.
It's how we go about it.
Got to keep the defence tight, haven't they?
Yeah, they'll be tight today. I think they'll be a lot tight. But we can't, you know, I mean, I know
can't underestimate these.
No, the bottom of the league, and you know what I mean? They'll be up for this because they'll think they can take Salford, you know what I mean? But
no, they won't be taking Salford, mate. They're just
I think we've got enough in our tank to do them. But 2 points, that's what we're coming for.
Yeah.
Get the 2 points, go above St. Helens. Yeah. That'll do me, do you know what I mean?
Back just consolidate our place in the league. Yeah. That's what we need.
You know.
I think we're the top four team this year.
Because there's something about the NFL are not going to like this weekend. If Salford win this weekend, they're not going to like Widnes and Salford in that top four.
No, especially not.
They will not like that, mate.
They won't like that. No.
They will hate it.
Yeah, sat down.
But that's what we want because, you know, fair do to Widnes. They're playing well.
They are playing well, yeah. You know what I mean? They've only been beat once this year by us.
Exactly, that's my first.
Yeah, can't get that in, mate.
Exactly.
Yeah.
So, you know, two teams who were struggling last year.
Yeah, they're right up there this year.
Right up there. Yeah. You know what I mean? So obviously, both teams' rugby's coming on leaps and bounds.
Hey, and both got our coaches at Salford lads as well.
Correct. Yeah, Dennis Betts, Salford lad. Front please think. I can tell you a few things about Dennis, but I won't do because it's private. It's private. I'm not name dropping.
Yeah, you are name dropping. You always train.
No.
Have you spoken to my one today?
No, well, tweeted him, said we're on our way as usual. That's the norm.
Yeah.
The norm will go in.
Well, I've not spoken to Ben yet, so I'll have to give him a message in a minute.
You're not giving him a message, no?
Well, I'll give him a message in a minute, you know what I mean?
I try and keep off Twitter on match days because I'm superstitious, you see. So
yeah, keep off it, and I must.
Yeah, and then hopefully, because every time I tweet him good luck and that, we always seem to get beat. So
yeah, well, we're not going to get beat today because we've got two coaches going in. It's the first time it's ever happened, isn't it?
Yeah, hopefully
next week against Huddersfield, there'll be a few more, won't it? You know, always get a great support against Huddersfield away.
You've got to bear in mind, mate, it's Derby Day as well, and we're still getting a good crowd going up there, you know.
Well, people are keeping the faith, aren't they, mate?
Of course they are.
And that's what it's all about.
But next week, we're at home, aren't we, next week? Catalans at home, Good Friday, so hopefully we should get a great turnout next week.
Well,
no excuses.
No, it's not, and it'll be sunny as well. It's always sunny Good Friday.
Yeah.
It's law. It has to be sunny on Good Friday.
Got to be, hasn't it?
Got to be. Right, I've got a special request. It's going out to Dave Platt and his mate Jay. He said they wanted some Stone Roses, Sally Cinnamon. But I'm going to follow that. First of all, I'm going to kick off with a bit of Matthew Wilde. So let's get the songs on, eh, pal?
Go on then, go for it.
Cherry, yeah.
That was the Stone Roses with Salis in a minute. This is professionalism today, isn't it, then?
Top draw, mate, top
draw. Top draw, eh? Like the way all the tracks are lined up and everything sorted.
You've never known you so professional, mate.
I know, because I thought, what I'll do, I'll try it out on the coach. And I know we did Life from Dog and Partridge last week, but I thought if we do one on the coach, and then Catalan will be a piece of cake, won't it, when we get there?
Well, yeah, but it's practice running, isn't it?
Yeah, it's just trial running, it's trial and error. Do you know what I mean? See what happens. Yeah. Well, it seems to be going all right at the moment, doesn't it? So Catalan should be half decent, shouldn't it? Yeah, looking forward to that. It's only 4 weeks, isn't it?
Yeah, it's around the corner, isn't it, mate?
Am I booked on it yet?
I think so, yeah.
No, come on, tell us the suit, mate. Put me and my mate out of our business, because we...
I'll look
it
out your misery later when I ring my sister up.
Oh, right, because we don't even know what time we're flying out or anything.
Don't worry, don't worry, we'll get you on there somehow.
Right, well, I've heard it's an 7:30 in the morning flight, is it that one?
No, we're at 6 o'clock at night.
6 o'clock at night, oh, that's all right,
isn't it? Yeah.
And we're going on Thursday?
Wednesday.
We go Wednesday?
Wednesday till Sunday.
Right, my mate said we go Thursday.
Yeah, we should have been, but something's gone wrong.
So we're going Wednesday now?
Wednesday, yeah.
Right.
Anyway,
it's alright, I'll just have the book another day off work.
That's it,
innit? It's alright.
You know, your boss is not listening.
I'm bothered, mate. I'm not bothered. I've been bitten by the bug. They saw for that RLFC bug. It's took over me.
Anyway.
Hey, we're just pulling up outside the AJ Belland.
Yeah, picking some people up. Listen, what's this poem you've done?
Oh yeah, the poem. I wrote a poem this morning. It took me 3 minutes. You'll probably see why. Let me just see where it is. Let's just get it up.
Hey up, get it
hey
up.
Where is it? I'm saying I'll get it up. Da-da-da-da. Don't look like it will get it up then. Let's see. Nope. Looks like we can't get a connection for the poem, so probably might have to wait for a bit. Do you know what I mean, mate? Sadly.
You've got to find it somewhere, surely.
I can't find it because it won't get the connection, you know, for the... for the Facebook, so unfortunately we can't get it on. So we'll just have to do the show. Boom.